Hello children, how are you all doing? Today we are going to learn something new. It is called skip counting. So let us see what skip counting is. But before that, we are going to remember something. Do you remember this red rectangle from somewhere? Yes, it is from patterns. So let us remember patterns first. This is one red rectangle. Then two rectangles, then three rectangles, then four rectangles. So what is happening? As I am moving forward, the rectangles are increasing by one. जैसे जैसे हम आगे बढ़ रहे हैं, rectangles एक एक करके बढ़ते जा रहे हैं. So can you guess how many rectangles will be in the last one? Yes, there will be five rectangles. So this is the pattern in this. Now, instead of using rectangles, we are going to write the number of these rectangles. Hum number likhne wale hain. So let's try. So this is one. These are two rectangles. These are three. These are four. And these are five rectangles. So like this, five rectangles. Now, what is happening? This is also a pattern. Ye bhi ek pattern hai. But what is happening in this pattern? In this pattern, as we are moving forward, the numbers are increasing by one. जैसे जैसे हम आगे बढ़ रहे हैं, एक एक करके नंबर बढ़ते जा रहे हैं, हम अगले नंबर पे पहुंच रहे हैं. So this is also a pattern in which we are moving forward by one. So one, two, like this. Now let us learn something about number lines. So like we all sleep, right? So numbers also like to sleep on this line, and therefore it is called the number line. So yes, in number line pe all these numbers lie on this number line, and these are their marks or their beds. So yahan par inke bed rakhe hote hain aur yahan par these numbers lie. Now let us say there is a frog, okay, and that frog is jumping from beds. So wo frog beds pe jump kar raha hai, theek hai. That frog starts from bed number one. One ki bed se start karta hai. Now it has to jump by one. The frog jumps by one. Ek bed jump karta hai. So where will the frog reach? The frog will reach two, right? So by jumping one, the frog reached two. Now from two, the frog will jump once again. Where will the frog reach? It will reach three. So what is happening? The frog is jumping by one, or the frog is making one jump. Ek baar jump kar raha hai frog. So one time the frog jumped, it reached from one to two. Then another one time it jumped, it reached from two to three. So this jumping is also called skipping numbers. What is it called? It is called skipping numbers. So the frog is skipping numbers by one. So by skipping one number, it reached two. Then again by skipping one number, it reached three. Now guess by one more skipping number, where will it reach? It is at three right now. So it will reach at four. One jump and four. But if we write in terms of numbers, so kaise hoga? One, then it will reach to two, then it will reach three, then how much? It will reach four, then what number will it reach? It will reach five, then again last, tell me what number? It will reach six. If you have problem, if you have are having troubles imagining, what you can do is you can also draw the jump. So 1 to 2, 2 to 3, then 1 jump, 3 to 4, 1 jump, 4 to 5. Like this, you can draw all the jumps and see where the numbers will be. Now, what we are going to do is, we are going to study for 1 to 100. So, abhi we did from 10 numbers till 10. Now, we are going to learn about numbers till 100. So, let us see. So from 1 to 100, we are going to show it in a box like this. Because there are so many numbers, right? So we can't show them on the number line. We are going to show them on this grid. So in this grid, the frog now starts jumping from the number 42. Which number? 42. So let us take a closer look. It starts jumping from 42. So if it jumps from 42, where will the frog reach? It jumps by one. It makes one jump. It will reach 43. So let us write 43 here. Then it makes one more jump. Where will it reach? It will reach 44. It skips one more number. Where will it reach? It will reach 45. Now again, by jumping one more number, where will it reach? It will reach 46. Then again, by jumping one more number, can you guess where it will go? It will reach 47. So like this, you can draw. If you are having trouble, you can also draw on the number line. So one jump, then 44, say 45, one more jump. One more jump, it will reach 46. Like this, you can draw and check for yourself. Now let us do this question. This caterpillar has the number 55 written on this. If we skip one number, what will be the number written here? Agar hum ek number se skip karenge, to yahan kaun sa number aayega? Remember your counting? Aapko counting yaad hai? So 55, 56. Then it jumps one more number, it reached 57. Ek aur jump karke 57 pahuncha. Then it will jump one more. Where will it reach? It will reach 58. Then one more and it will reach 59. Like this, we can get all the sequence of this pattern. Now let us see this worksheet. In this worksheet, what you have to do is, the numbers are given and you have to guess what will be the number if we skip by one. Agar hum ek ek se skip kare. So if I'm at one right now and I skip by one, where will I be? One, two. So two. Then I skip one more by one. So two se where will I reach? I will reach three. If I skip by one more, if I make one more jump, I will reach four. Now I will make one more jump. Where will I reach? I will reach five. So like this, you can do this entire worksheet. In the second worksheet, you have to do it for the same way for more numbers. So let's do it for the second question. I will do the second. You will do all the questions in your notebook. So if I'm at 12, I will reach 12. If I'm at 11, I will reach 12 by jumping one. Now I make one more jump. Where will I reach? I will reach 1, 3, 13. Now by jumping one more, where will I go? I will be on 14. I make one more jump and I reach 15. If I make one more jump, I will be at 16. From 16, I will go to 17. And then from 17, by making one jump, I will go to 18. From 18 to 19 and 19 to 20. So like this, you can do this entire worksheet. I hope you understood the concept of skipping by one. I will see you the next time. Bye bye. Till then, keep practicing.